Murph, Ma's boyfriend at the morgue, can handle the, messier ones. We'll still get paid, but it'll be a cut to the money, so best keep them wriggling. I'll update this database regularly with what I know, so just log on in and see who we got out there. All right, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
Thank you. slab, but it ain't Grace Whitney. All right, clear out of there. I'll try and figure out where the real Grace Whitney's hiding.
Folk have hella pads on their rooftops. That's probably where she's headed.